to be the women's champion again.
Oh my God, I can't believe it. I knew it. I knew I could beat her. I swear. Words can't even describe how I feel right now. Oh God. Oh God.
Make sure you make it a good one. Go on.
Primo, I just wanted to talk to you about...
Tell me.
Why is this chest shaking?
What? What?
Oh!
What did y'all even see?
Whatever it looked like, it was the opposite.
Kali's the Punjabi playboy. Gentle.
Chivalry is not dead.
Why does Kali get all the good stuff?
Oh my God!
Never trust a woman! Look at that!
Beth Phoenix has eliminated the great Kali!
Ivory, Jacqueline, BB all involved in the swimsuit competition. They're all over it.
What's Mae Young doing?
Mae just
cried.
No!
Wait a minute!
She's kicking
Mae Young is kissing Edge! Mae Young's kissing Edge!
You're kidding me! Oh, look at this!
Mae Young was kissing Edge, obviously trying to influence him.
I think she slipped him the tongue!
So finally, this chapter hopefully is over as far as Lita Malenko are concerned.
Yeah, you ought to be happy. You ought to celebrate.
Look at, hey!
That don't celebrate that much.
Wow, Matt Hardy got kind of caught up in a moment.
Yeah, you ought to be embarrassed. You ought to be sorry.
Wow.
Oh, my God, what's this?
Good grief.
Hey! She didn't even up to her!
Christmas card for you.